Tucson Police are searching for a missing 65-year-old man. Dennis Cahill was last seen this afternoon at about 3:30 near Speedway and Silverbell. He was wearing a light blue sweater, tan shirt, and jeans. Police say he has dementia. They ask you to call 911 if you've seen him.